Did we fuck? I don't know. I can't remember.
Nigga, you remember. No, we did. I am confused. Let's take two of your best black actors, male actors, at this time, and they get one of them sexiest man of the year, and then you do some shit like this. I don't even know what the purpose of the shoot was. I don't need to know. I'm just confused on how did we go from whooping each other ass, strong masculine, and then we doing this. Hey, I don't give a fuck. Hey, if I was in the shoot, I'd be like, bro, if you don't back your ass up on me, you could get one of them Budweiser girl bitches or something to be able. Come on, man. This is insane. I guess I will not make it in Hollywood because, damn. Michael B. Jordan, he don't even look like he want to do this shit.